Here's what our 5-pound Yorkie will be bringing on her ride across America. First off, she needs a little more comfortable spot to sit. Oh yeah, that's a lot better. For those colder days, like when we start in Maine, she'll have her puffy. When things start to heat up, we've got our cooling vest. When she wants to get off and blow out some steam, we've got our little tennis ball. And if she wants to walk, we've got wax for her paws. Only 77 days until Foxy takes off on her second ride across America.